So usually we do hello, good morning, comrades at the beginning of the video. This time we do it at the end of the video because I was not really thinking I was gonna make a video, but here I am. I made a video because the lap was actually pretty cool. Now, you see me already with the white Polestar, so what's up with the blue one? Long story short, I was supposed to get this car because it's already a press car, but the other one was earlier available because this one was, someone was having that one while I was getting that one. And the white one had like all of a sudden crack in the windshield, and Polestar said, hey, we're gonna swap cars if you don't mind. I'm like, sure, Polestar is a Polestar, right? Well, Polestar won. So got this car delivered, went out for a lap without checking the tire pressures. So Flanskarden 3 Stefan Belofest was a bit funky, and here is why. Can you put it on? I just want to show how.
How do I do it? Where does it go?
I don't know. You're only changing oils, yeah, just, and you're not a mechanic.
According to some guys on the internet, I can't do anything with so.
In any case.
Oh wow.
You think it's a bit. That's why I don't assume, but always check the tire pressures. I was thinking of doing a warm up lap anyway, and then that happened. So
this is 3.9. It's nearly 4 bar.
Well, this is why we were sliding around a bit, but it went well. By the way, check out the spoiler. Nice. So, hope you enjoyed the lap.
Jesus Christ.